Vietnamese leaders and the public gathered in Hanoi on Wednesday to pay their last respects to President Tran Dai Quang, who passed away last week due to a serious illness. The body of the former president is lying in state at the National Funeral House in Hanoi for the public to come and pay their respects during a two-day state funeral. He died last Friday, the 21st. In the communist country's top leaders, including party chief Nguyen Phu Trong, Prime Minister Nguyen Xuan Phac, as well as other former leaders, lit incense and bowed their heads in tribute. Government buildings began flying the national flag at half-mast on Wednesday, while entertainment events were cancelled during this two-day period.